Hey guys, welcome back to the channel guys. So as you guys can see, we've got the glass combine over here. So let me explain to you guys what you're doing with it. Okay guys, so as you guys can see, we've got the combine over here and the cornet over here. And if you remember in a previous video, I said this is not going to fit on here, but we decided to give it another try. So as you guys can see, we've got these brackets built over here, which hooks onto the cornet, but that's not the problem. The problem is over here. So as you guys can see, this is what drives the cornet, and over here is the drive for the combine. So this shaft over here is too short, so you have to take this pulley over here. We have to make it somehow fit onto here, but it can't fit because all this is in the way. So you're going to see, you can't make a other plan that's going to work over here. So let's get this started and then we'll see what's going on. Okay guys, so first thing first that we need to do, I need to remove this bracket over here. It just slides on a shaft down here, so I need to remove this one. Then I'm going to cut off this hook, so we're going to build a bracket for that pulley to sit on. So let's do that and then we'll see what else we need to do. Okay guys, so we've got the first bracket removed over here. Here it is. So now what I need to do now is over here, let me show you guys over here, I need to cut these welds over here. I need to cut them off, and then this hook is also going to come off that shaft over there. Okay guys, just to give you guys an update, as you guys can see, the sun has already set and this is the progress that we made. So we extended the drive shaft over here, we extended that one with another shaft that we found lying around, and we put the pulley on there and we built a bracket, and then we put a bearing on the very end of that shaft. But when we were testing it, so the feeder house chain over there, it's a chain that goes through there that takes all the corn into the combine. That chain broke and we're busy working on it. Let me show you guys how it looks. So this is how a feeder house chain looks, and all these bars over here, they scoop up the corn basically and they throw it into the combine. So we're just gonna fix this, then we're gonna put it back and then we're gonna test it again. Okay guys, so it's been a couple of days and we've fitted this header to the combine and we've already dialed in the combine. So we're busy harvesting corn over here on the other farm. So we have all this to harvest, and on the other side of that hill we also have more corn to harvest. So let's get busy. Thank you. Okay guys, as you guys can see, the truck is full of corn, so we have to take this to the grain elevator first. But we're making progress. We still have that piece over there, and then we have one other field that we must harvest, and then we are done for harvest 2020. So we've made it to the grain elevator, and you guys know the process already, so I'm going to fast forward this, and just like that we're done guys.
You're not.
you have it, we are done for harvest 2020. So I want to say thank you so much for watching, guys, and please remember to like and subscribe.